face today. In your presence, all our fears are washed away. They're washed away. Offering this praise up to you, Lord, and acknowledging who you are. And God, thanking you for the great God that you are and that you provide our every need. And most of all, our need for salvation, Lord. You looked down on us, saw our need, provided that way, Lord, that we can spend eternity with you and we can have a relationship with you right now in this moment. And Lord, we just praise you for that. We thank you for that. We thank you for this congregation, Lord. We ask that all things be put out of our mind except for worshiping you this morning. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. I will give
Amen. Praise the Lord. You may be seated, and He is worthy of all our praise. Amen. Praise God. He saw us through this week and been faithful to us because He is a true and a faithful God. Amen. Good to see you in the house of the Lord this morning, especially good to see our first-time guest. We welcome you here. What an honor and a privilege it is to have you here as our special guest this morning. And we just believe that you're here for such a time as this, that you're not here by accident, through revelation, through God leading you here, and we're so glad that He did. As you came in, you should have received a bulletin. If you'd open that bulletin to the little area on the first page there called the connection card, if you'd just take a few moments to fill that out for us, we'd appreciate it, and then remove that from your bulletin, and at the end of the service, we'll tell you how to take that out to the lobby and exchange that for a free gift for being part of our service. So we'd appreciate you taking care of that, and we'll remind you again at the end. But we want to welcome you to the church in a little different way. If you are a first-time guest, we would ask you if you would just relax right where you are and remain seated. Members, regular attenders, get up from where you are, find someone that's seated, and welcome them to our church.
Make your way back to your seats. Don't sit down. We're going to continue to worship.
as I come to your presence, past the gates of praise, to your sanctuary, till we're standing face to face. Look upon your countenance and the fullness of your grace. I can only bow down and say, you are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place,
but I